The answer, I hope, is your browser went to Google search results. I'll go ahead and do this with you, and let's talk about it. OK, I'm in my editor, and I'm going to add the action parameter. And I make it equal google.com/search. I save this. I go to the browser. I reload. I type something in the box. I click submit. And voila, we have Google search results. Pretty neat, huh?